This is Matthew from the Windows Club. If you encounter the issue where you cannot change the static IP address and DNS server on your Windows computer, then either read through this article for the resolution or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. The first solution is to reset and renew the IP address. Search for Command Prompt in the Windows search bar. In the right pane, click on Run as Administrator to open the Elevated Command Prompt window. In the Elevated Command Prompt window, type the command ipconfig space forward slash release and hit Enter. Then type the command ipconfig space forward slash renew and hit Enter. For most users, this will resolve the problem. If not, the second solution is as follows. The second solution is to flush the DNS cache. In the same elevated command prompt window, type the command ipconfig space forward slash flush DNS and hit Enter. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.